Hello everyone. Before I finish this video, I just wanted to take a minute and show you this. It's pretty amazing. It's the NASA torque wrench you just watched printed in time lapse. It printed fairly well. I'm pretty happy with it. It's printed in blue PLA. The coolest thing is, with a little bit of work, I was able to free this. I had to hit it a couple times on both sides and mess with it for the better part of 15 minutes. Had to be careful, being it was printed in blue PLA. I didn't want to damage it. As bad as I hit it, I did split it a little, but it's still good. But watch. You can hear it ratcheting. Anyways, that's it. I thought you should see it. The NASA torque wrench, put it on the micro.